What is going on, guys? Today we're going to be playing some more college football revamped. In the last episode, we had a tough loss to... Who was it again? Oh, yeah, that's right. Louisiana Tech. Yeah, really bad game for us, especially in the first three quarters. But then, Ron Hollowitz, our backup quarterback, played out of his mind. So today, I think we're going to start him over Hardinson. Nonetheless, we're going off against 3-2 Tulsa. And some more conference play. Only thing that really happened this week was that Penn State, number 5 ranked team, got beat by Indiana. Other than that, nothing really happened recruiting-wise. We're good. We did get a coaching upgrade, so we added the closer as one of our skills. But other than that, nothing else happened. So nonetheless, let's get into the game. Home sweet home, we are here at the Sun Bowl in beautiful El Paso, Texas. It looks like going to be a late evening game against Tulsa. Ron Hollowitz, first play of the game, going to get us a gain of 3. Ron Hollowitz got hit as he thrown, and his first throw is going to be intercepted. So not at all the way we wanted it to go on our first drive. Hit as he thrown, so there's not a lot of power on it, and that's going to be his first pass of the game. So not looking good for the second stringer. And Tulsa is instantly going to score on their first play, so we might be in for another tough one. Hopefully not. Nothing's really there, we're just gonna throw it away. There's Cowing, gonna get his first down. Nice 13-yard gain. Ooh, that was very dangerous. Hankins, not gonna get there, only a gain of 3. Fourth down, we're gonna have to punt the football. And Tulsa's going to just throw an absolute bomb, 57 yards right there. And we are going to be down 14-0. Brent Howell's going to get a gain of 2 right there. Hankins going to cut inside, only a gain of 3 right there. Ron Hollowitz, nothing there. Just gonna throw it away right there. Just be safe. Cowing was open for a first down, but it's gonna be thrown way too low by Ron Hollowitz. And that's gonna be picked off very easily. Defense gonna get us a great stop right there. We're on the 50-yard line. See if we can make anything of it. Ron Hollowitz is just going to be thrown out of bounds. Couldn't be accurate right there. We're going to have to punt the football. And that's going to be picked off. Tried to go deep there. Nothing happening at all. And that's Ron Hollowitz's third interception of the first quarter. All right, so... Now we have benched Brian Hollowitz. He threw 3 picks in the first quarter. Let's see if Hardinson can get some redemption here. Hardinson right there at a fryer. That's going to be a huge first down right there. Gain of 17. right there is Hankins. We're almost going to get a first down. It's going to be third and short. Hankins going to get an easy touchdown right there. We're finally on the board. It's going to be a 7-14 game. Going to get it to Garrett right there. It's going to be 4th and 4 from midfield. I think we're going to go for it. Right there is Garrett. That's going to be a huge gain right there. We're going to be inside the 20. 25-yard gain. I believe that's our biggest of the game so far. There's Cowan. It's going to be 4th down. I think we're just going to have to take the field goal right here. Kick is up and it is good. It's going to be 10-14. Hartson going to get a gain of 5 right there. His groin is absolutely just torn right there. Let's see this again. God almighty. Thompson, wow. Tipped and intercepted. That's not Hardison's fault at all. Thompson just bobbled it right there. And it went off of the defender's helmet as well, and he grabbed it while it was in the air. Just unlucky. And nothing right there. It says you're going to be sacked. It's really just back to line of scrimmage, so it's going to be 2nd down. And yeah, threw it into some coverage right there. That's our bad. Tried to get it to Thompson. Probably should have thrown it a little bit higher. I bulleted it right there. And yeah, that's going to cost us big time. And Tulsa's going to get another touchdown before the half. And it's going to be 28-0 going into the second half. Right there is McKee, and he's going to drop it. Wow. That would have been a 1st down, but just our guys are just dropping the football. Well, Cooper was open, but we couldn't throw it off in time before we were sacked, so it's going to be 3rd and very long once again. That's going to be another interception right there. Tried to force it again, and they're going to bring it back on us a little bit. Probably going to get another touchdown. Here they are. My computer is going crazy for some weird reason. I have no idea why. There we go. Hankins only getting us a yard right there. Hankins has not had a good game today either. Hankins getting the edge a little bit. Still going to be 4th down. We're just going to punt the football here. Hit as he throws. And nothing going right there. Hartson, we're going to try to run with him, but he's going to be sacked right there. Just nothing at all going for the offense today, unfortunately. All right, so we got Brian Hollowitz back in. I figure let's let both quarterbacks play 2 quarters each. Pass to Garrett. It's going to be a gain of 4, but it is going to be 4th down, so we're just going to have to punt it. There's Cooper. He's going to get his 1st down right there. Gain of 7. Ron Howard's hit as he throws. Cowan is wide open, though. That's going to be a huge play right there. And another 1st down. Ron Hollowitz has got an opening right here. He's going to pitch it off to Don Jr. Don Jr.'s got a lane right there, and Don Jr.'s going to get a rushing touchdown. 1st one by a wide receiver in our coaching tenure. That's something to be excited about, at least right there. somehow it's going to get us almost first down, gain of 10 right there. There's Don Jr. right there, wide open. He's got a big, big space right there, and it's a 29-yard gain, and Brian Hollowitz is starting to heat up a little bit. Brian Hollowitz, nothing there. He's actually going to fumble it right there. And that looks like is going to be taken to the house almost. Hankins is going to chase him down, though. And luckily, they're not going to get a fumble recovery for a touchdown. We do have 7 turnovers today. So, once again, just the turnovers, just terrible. And there's Cowan. He's open. He's going to get a first down and a whole lot more. We're going to be down just outside the 20. 37-yard gain and a first down. And that's nothing right there. There's a mean blitz coming. Brian Hollowitz going to escape out of the pocket. He's going to get a first down. And it's going to be first and goal. 34 seconds left. And that's going to be intercepted as well inside the end zone. Tried to go for it. Just short again. Just a good defensive play by Tulsa. They earned the win today. And so that is going to be the final, 63-17. We will remember this next year. Hopefully we will come back next year and we'll give them the same amount of love that they gave us today. So some player stats today. Between the two quarterbacks, Brian Hollowitz had 10 completions for 23 attempts, 168 total yards. Did have 4 picks, though. Longest of the day was 37. Hardison had 7 completions on 16 attempts, 71 yards, 3 picks. Both had the same completion percentage, oddly enough. Hardison's longest pass was 25 of the day. Rushing-wise, Hankins, 20 attempts, 48 yards. Not good at all. Brian Hollowitz, 9 attempts, 29 yards. Pretty good for a quarterback right there. Longest run of the day for him was 14. Longest run of the day overall was Don Jr. He had 1 reception for 17 yards, and he, of course, had that touchdown. Receiving-wise, Cowan had 94 yards on 4 receptions. Garrett with 46. And the rest, nothing really to brag about right there. Could have done a whole lot better overall on just both sides of the ball. Defensive stats, nothing really spectacular either. No interceptions, no fumbles, not a lot of tackles and solo tackles, so we're just going to skip through there. And Cowan had 8 kick returns for 209 yards and 3 punt returns for 20 yards. But that's going to be the end of today's video, guys. Unfortunately, we just are going from bad to worse. Hopefully we can turn things around next week. But thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff. Hit that bell for notifications for whenever I go live. And of course, you can follow me on Twitter, on Twitch, here. And once again, guys, thank you very much for watching. And I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Peace.